On the Shrewsbury River in New Jersey, a family of 12 to 14 bottlenose dolphins frolic.
I think they're pretty cool.
I never saw a dolphin before, and I think it's interesting.
But as the 4th of July holiday looms, wildlife officials hope to coax the dolphins back to the ocean, because thousands of boats are due in this narrow waterway. Strong thunderstorms forecast for the area could help, scaring the mammals back into the open water. It is likely the dolphins ended up here after taking a wrong turn, following schools of fish. For now, these dolphins are crowd pleasers. When the crowd sees them...
Oh, we've been here for 45 minutes and haven't seen the thing yet, but it's worth the wait. If they do surface, well, we're going to enjoy it.
Authorities are coming up with a plan to get these dolphins out of the river and into the ocean. If boaters harm or harass them, fines could be as high as $25,000. Lee Powell, The Associated Press.